welcome back, everyone, to Mr. and Mrs. Blane Play Minecraft.
Hey.
And welcome to our storage facility. Isn't it cool looking? Now, there's still details to be done. I've just got to figure out what I want to do. But it's pretty cool. I like it. I always enjoy a more amorphous storage area. Not like just, because most people just make rows of things that look like this. Mm-hmm. And that's boring. With this, we have sections. Now, nothing's labeled yet because we needed leather. And we have leather now, but that's not what we're going to do today because that's boring. Right? So this just looks like we found a cave and we started storing stuff in it. So it's right where we said it was. I may do some different things with the interns. I'm not positive yet. Now, we had talked about we wanted to put things out in front of it, but I don't think I want to do that.
No, that was...
I think I like you yonder. Just the way you are. Right? Yeah. And then we got little areas, like, back here off to the side. This is for all the, like, the minerals and whatnot. Emeralds are there. Diamonds are here. Stuff like that. Pretty cool. I like it. And then we also did a lot of busy work on... Oops. Okay, we'll close the doors on your way out. We also did a lot of busy work. Not busy work, no. We did a lot of design work. This was stuff that could have been on a video, but... Alas, we weren't recording at the time.
I think we ran out of space.
Yeah, we ran out of hard drive space, yeah. Yeah, my apologies. Last episode was short because of lack of hard drive space. Check this out. We got a little aqueduct system. We got cows and chickens, which need to be killed, all of them, just about. We got a wheat field. I love the aqueducts. Oh, it's so cool. I go between saying aqueducts and aqueducts.
Aqueducts.
I think it's aqueducts, but I've always heard aqueducts, like back when in school. Maybe that's just the teachers I had. And then we got the sheepses over here.
Sheepies.
That's pretty cool. I like it. Oh. I think it looks really nice.
Where'd my two little things go?
We only needed them when we were putting the sheep
in. I know, I just like getting in that way. It's just easier. Well,
I put them back here because this is where they belong.
Oh.
But check this out. Here. You want an easy way in? Step up on this fence right here. And then jump.
Oh.
Now, that's not an easy way out, but it's an easy way
out.
Well,
I just go in the gate, but I can push them back if I...
Yeah.
Like, if I come in this gate right now, I can't push them back very easily.
We can put carpet on there. That wouldn't be that big of a deal. That's kind of immersion breaking, but it doesn't really matter. How am I on food? I'm good on food. I'll kill you guys later. Ah, picking up these stinking eggs. Hmm. So, we didn't even talk about what are we going to do today, did we?
Kill chickens?
No. That is certainly not what we're going to do on screen. Because that's boring. That's what we were just talking about. That was going to be boring.
Oh, I forgot. That's why we wanted to show... We wanted to show them. I forgot. That's why we didn't kill them before.
Yeah. So...
Because we have lots of chickens.
What... you know what? And there's something else that we wanted to start working on. I know what we need to do today that would be fun.
You know what just popped into my head?
What?
Hey, Ferb.
I know what we're gonna do today. Hey,
you didn't
Ferb,
follow my key.
I know
key.
What we're gonna do today. Hey, Ferb. I didn't like your key.
Well,
it wasn't good for me. Okay,
I'm the one that started this song.
I need you to go get a lot of iron and make a lot of buckets.
Buckets? Why do we need buckets. A bunch of buckets?
Go get a bunch of buckets.
How many is a bunch?
I would say a hot bar full. For both of us.
The whole hot bar?
The whole hot bar filled with
Why?
Buckets. Trust me, I know what we're doing.
What are we doing with all
the Trust
those buckets?
Me, I know what we're doing. I'm a madman, okay?
How do you
Just
need
trust
that
me.
Many buckets?
Because it'll make it easier, trust me.
To use up all of our iron for buckets?
Okay, just make three for each of us, fine. That wouldn't use up all of our iron. Just give us three buckets each. Whoops! I wanted to do that. I've got two buckets, so you just need to make sure you get buckets. just make me one. You still haven't figured out what we're doing yet, do you?
No, I have no idea.
Well, folks, we did some demolishing of our little
those are cauldrons.
Landmass. Did you just make a whole bunch of cauldrons?
No, I didn't.
Okay, you almost did. If you remember, there was a huge chunk of land right there. And it's high time.
Oh.
It's high time.
We were going to build a boat in there. And then demolish the walls.
We were going to do a boat.
Yeah.
That's
the
right.
The other one, the little one, we could do.
Well,
that.
Let's start working on a boat.
Okay.
Yeah, that'd be fun. So I was turning my Minecraft guy to look at you, to look at you in real life. I literally was turning right to look at you instead of turning myself. No, we don't need a lot of buckets still. I mean, we're going to when we fill this in. We don't need a lot of buckets. What we need are ladders to get in and out of here. I guess we could pillar, but ladders.
Okay, I'm gonna put the iron.
4, 5, 6, 7. 7 ladders would be good.
And remind me how to make ladders.
7 sticks.
Okay, just sticks, okay.
Yeah, 7 sticks. There's sticks right there.
I get confused with the ones that...
We're gonna want... What do we want to make the boat out of? What wood?
How many ladders?
7. So, 3 sets of ladders. No,
Yeah.
Hush. I think it's 3. I think it makes 6. Doesn't it make 6 ladders?
Well, we'll find out in a second.
Yes, okay. So what kind of wood do we want to use? Spruce? Because we're using oak so much in there, and I bet we have a lot of spruce, don't we?
Wrong one. I was going to be all like, I know right where it is. We have a good amount, and we have a bunch of saplings, so I can always replenish.
Yeah, bring out your dead. Bring out spruce, and spruce, dark oak, and birch. We'll do more details later. This is totally going to be done freehand, by the way. I have never built a boat. I'm trying to figure out in my head, like, how far down it needs to go. I feel like that would be a good block to go down to.
I'm going to get some
too.
Okay. White sails.
Yes, white sails. And, well, and get color, too, because we'll make a design on the sails. How about that? So let me look at that. How is that for kind of the bottom of the boat? That's good. That's a good...
Just that size?
No, but that's the very bottom. That's the very bottom.
I was like, we need a little bit bigger.
No. It's going to be bigger. Beautiful. So let's start with just some planks and line this out so we can get rid of the dirt. There we go.
Now, do you want it to take the place of the dirt?
No, it's gonna. I've planned it to go on top of the dirt.
Okay.
Excellent.
I feel like I should be looking up
boat designs.
Uh-huh.
No, don't you dare! I'm gonna do this on my own. Okay, so now we can get rid of the dirt so we can see it better. Actually, why don't you do that? That's something you can do.
Hey.
But not the dirt that goes up to it, not the ladder, not the stairs, right here.
I can figure that out. Thank you.
Okay, well, I just wanted to make sure. I think I actually want to try doing. Well, see, I don't think I want to do stairs. I was gonna say I'll do stairs, like literal stairs, next on the boat, but I don't want to do stairs because that'll look funky. Not that we're gonna be going underwater at all, but that'll look funky. So we're just gonna build it. Directly with, that's not the right word I was looking for, but we're going to build it just evenly with regular planks.
Ooh.
Yeah. I'm so used to now when I record Asher, I like make grunting noises when I jump and attack. Dadgummit. That like, I'm kind of doing it more
really?
When I play other games.
We should have extra beds and brought them because we are at risk of creepers falling in on us.
Why don't you go get them?
Because now it's nighttime.
It's not. You can make it there and back.
No, I can't.
Yes, you can.
You know what?
Just. We're building. Just do it. Just admin it.
I was doing that as you said to do it.
I know. Okay, that's good.
Okay, I don't like this. Is it. Keep jumping on it on accident.
Okay, that's pretty cool. That's a good little start. I like the shape of our boat.
Yeah.
Oh, now that I'm looking at it like that.
Ahoy!
I don't really. this needs to curve more there. Yeah, do you see it now? Do you see what I was
yeah.
seeing?
It looks like it's trying to be a swan.
Stop looking at me, swan. Yeah, I like that much better. We're gonna go with that right there. Okay. And ultimately, it'll take a more shape as we get going. So let's line this with dirt to make it easier to place those blocks. I'm gonna sneeze.
Hey! Bless you. Okay. Yeah, except that you just blocked off.
Oh, you gotta make another one.
You jerk.
Nope, I'm building. I'm a builder, not a jerk. Hey, the jerk store called, and they're running out of you. By the time you get here, I'm gonna be done.
Yeah.
Oh man.
Ha!
Still gonna do it? No! Don't build stairs. Don't build stairs up to the thing with the thing you're building the thing with.
I just did it because that's
here's what we're gonna do. Watch this.
And you were being a jerk.
No. You were just being
slow. I'm taking this away. No, I wasn't.
What did you just take away?
The dirt.
Oh, okay, yeah. Take the dirt away, yeah. Now we have a little ladder to get up here with. Our extra two ladder. It's perfect. Oh, yes. Yeah, I like this. I'm not still wild about the hole shape, but once it's covered in water, I think it'll look okay. Okay, yeah, it'll just go up to... Oh, yeah, this is taking shape. Oh, this is looking good. I'm very happy. Shut up, phone. Okay. I'm sorry, Mom. okay, so this will go up by two. Right there. We'll probably change some of these up here to stairs at some point. But for now, this is our starting point. Good. Good, yes. Let me do this part, because this part was a little confusing.
Yeah, I'm fine with that.
Because I had to go double here.
Totally on board with that.
Whoops. There we go.
Yeah, you would do that end.
Yes! Oh, this is looking cool.
And I'll do this end.
Oh, I love the look of our hole over there. That's so cool. Yes, this is looking good. Now, one little bit of detail I want to do is the next one will be dark oak. The next row will be dark oak. So go ahead and place that dirt down for me. Yeah.
And then I stop here and I let you complete it on this end.
No, you keep going. You just place one dirt on top of everything. On top of everything on the outer edge. The dirt is easy to do. The blocks, they change. You so lazy.
What? I was already all the way over here. Don't be mean.
Well, but now I gotta wait on you, or I gotta switch to dirt.
Or you could just go to the other side.
But that would break my stride.
Did you already do those?
I did. I had to do two that you missed.
No, I was going back to them.
Oh. You don't go in order, do you?
I was just shush. Don't. Hey, you, I'm doing it. Just hush. You're so mean to me.
Well, sometimes you deserve it.
Not right now.
No, yeah, because you just missed more.
I did not. I did not deserve it. I don't ever deserve for you to be a jerk for just being a jerk. Sake. Tell because I can't see because the
dirt.
If you see
dark oak next to the dirt, then yes, it's done.
Well, yes, but I couldn't see up here.
Oh.
Because the dirt was in the way and it's too tall. See, you're mean to me for no reason.
That wasn't mean. I was being helpful.
You were being snarky.
I was being helpful.
You were being snarky.
I was being helpful.
Snark.
We're going to do this one as a double, I think. It starts to need... First of all, I said the sentence wrong. It needs to start getting a little bit wider, I think. Just by one. Just by one to give it a more unique curvature.
You just...
I didn't do anything. What did I do?
You about knocked me off.
Well, you were in my way.
Okay, when you go up there to get the second round, will you get the
The dirt?
Dirt up here that I can't reach.
Oh. Just pillar up there to it.
Oh, it's such a flippin' pain.
But that's the game of Minecraft.
Yeah, but when you already have to go up there, you might as well just do it. You can't admit I'm wrong.
No, but otherwise you're gonna be sitting here doing nothing.
Why did you... No, I'm gonna put dirt. Why is this like this? I think you didn't mean to put that one there.
No, it had to.
Look, it's two and it's not two.
Oh, yeah, that was the one I meant to destroy.
Okay.
Yeah.
I was like,
I was going back to it.
Just hush. I'm just not going to help you no more. You can build your own stinking ship. It was my genius idea, and that's enough for me.
I'm going to keep my mouth shut.
What?
Nothing, nothing.
Was not I the one that said we should...
You were. No, I was going to point out that you're the ideas person, not the implementation person.
I've never said that I'm the implementation person.
But I didn't want to say that and be claimed to be being mean.
That's not being mean. That's being truthful.
Well, I was being truthful when I said some other things, too.
No, you weren't. You were being mean. You can say it without being snarky. You were being snarky.
That's really difficult, though.
You just treat people how they would like to, how you would like to be treated.
I enjoy snark. I respect and yeah, you did these too soon.
Oh. Well, you know what? You should have just...
No. Because I have to start somewhere. We're having the same discussion again. now go back to spruce. Okay. Any more spruce.
Did you finish over here?
Do you see two? Side by side? Yeah, you do.
Oh, this way.
Jeez Louise. So we should name this series Jeez Louise.
You're gonna dig your own stinking dirt on that side of the ship, because I can't get up there because you had to make it too tall.
But you can get up there.
No.
Yes. Yes, you can. I believe in you.
Throw dirt in your general direction. You big jerk! I didn't even mean to throw it dirty. Oh, dang it! I didn't even mean to throw dirt. I just meant I was trying to walk and it was on Q instead of W.
You're the one that got hurt in that. That's so funny. Hold on, IDD. Okay, commit to me. Okay, there. Are you happy?
Yes. Now I'm very happy.
At least you fell in the water. See, I couldn't have fun like that with the youngins when I ran that server, because they would get too serious with it. Well, granted, they were the ones that started the fights, but they would start the fights involving explosions and all sorts of stuff that didn't need to be involved. Silly young. Oh, that's right. I gotta place my own dirt up here. I call it Cup of Dirt. Well, this is... Oh.
You can just hush.
Oh, no. If you know me at all, you know that's the last thing I will do. I like it, Em. I like it. I gotta go further away now, though. Yeah, that's pretty cool. I like it. It's kind of an odd shape. It needs to just start curving up, though, more. So that's why I didn't want you to place the dirt yet.
I'm glad I don't have to move. Cause I
can oh, no. Straight. You know what? I don't like it.
No.
You know why?
Why?
It's too tall. We need to bring it down a little bit. It needs to be as high as, like...
You're kidding me, right?
That's fine. That's a good problem to have. That means we chop down blocks. Oh, wizard, would you please make a day?
I just did.
I'm gonna like how go stand out there and look at it so I can know where to chop. Sorry. What?
You could have just switched.
No. I gotta be the one to chop.
Hey, you could have chopped on my computer.
Yeah, but you're on your computer. I'm on my computer.
You're so difficult.
Yeah. I still feel like it's maybe a little light on the bottom side, but that's okay. It's gonna be underwater. It'll be fine. My ladder.
Ah.
I'm sorry. I'm so mean.
Especially because I just picked up all of your resources. And I'm going out here in the ocean to collect the rest of the resources.
The ocean. I've been watching King of the Hill lately. So are you Chinese or Japanese? I'm Laotian. I'm from Laos. Or Laos. They go, which ocean are you from? I am from Laos. I am Laotian. So are you Chinese or Japanese? Is that Atlantic or Pacific? Yeah, I love that show. Alright, so this will continue across this way, I believe. Thank you for the refill. Yeah, I'm looking at it. The decks... Emily's wanting to raise up some decks on the front and the back. I think it will raise up a little bit, but no, I don't think it'll be much more than a block. Maybe two. But we're going to have to play with that and see. So I think now I want to release the water. So bring up those chests.
So I should have made those buckets.
Oh yeah, we need buckets.
You said don't worry about the buckets. So I didn't do the buckets.
Sorry, we're right here by the water. No, I didn't. I don't think I said. We'll go back. We'll go back to the tape and see what I said. But I'm pretty sure I didn't say don't worry about the buckets. All right, folks. Well, I think we're going to end it here. Actually, Emily, if you'll swim up and show them what we've done, because this is going to take a while to fill in all this water under here, and I don't want to record all of this and waste hard drive space. Oh. And I thought of something for the deck levels. It hit me. It's not about making the sides taller. It's about making the center lower. Huh? See what I mean? So there is a way to do it. It's just that we had to get the skeleton fixed.
No, I mean it.
No, I know what you're meaning, but you can accomplish the same thing by making the center lower.
Okay.
You see what I'm saying now? Because I'm worried that it's already at its max height. But I don't know. We'll just have to play around with
it. I guess I imagined that it was going to be bigger.
No, we don't have the space to do a bigger ship. Not here, anyways. You got to think, there's not going to be massive, you know, colonial size trading co ships from Pirates of the Caribbean coming in here.
What I had imagined.
Well, but this is not that. This is not that big of a port. How would that ship get out of here?
If it's stormwind, well, because we were going to cut out part of.
Yes, while it may be stormwind, while it may be based on stormwind, it is not nearly as large as stormwind.
But remember, we were going to cut out this other half of the island.
Yeah, but it's still not a very big port.
Okay.
You know what I mean? Like the stormwind port is like really wide. Remember that? Like it could dock like 5 or 6 of those ships. Yep. I'm happy with it so far. So yeah, that's what we'll be working on in the next few episodes. And off camera, of course. So we'll see you guys later. Adios. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Oh wow, look at our boat from out here. I thought, oh, that's a glitch in the world. No, it's not. That's our boat.
I'm getting there.
You're so slow.
I had to stop and take a breath.
I should hit you right now.
You do, and you will be sleeping on the couch.
It's a comfy couch. I don't care.
Stay tuned, people.